Did you know there is an underground city under this public library in Bologna, Italy? Well, the library itself is already stunning and it's hard not to stare at the ceiling, but you may want to look at its glass floor too. Go downstairs from the main level and follow the signs to find the remains of the ancient Roman city, Bononia, that was built in the 2nd century BC. You can walk through the Roman Forum and even see some earlier sites dating back to the Etruscan. Subscribe for more Italian travel tips!